as Eli Manning and the Giants are ready to face Tom Brady.
Jack, I gotta say, I'm surprised you're throwing a Super Bowl party for us. Don't you usually watch with your fancy pants friends?
Clark and Martha Fancy Pants are at their son's trial in Aruba, but this is a big night for NBC Lemon, and I thought we should all share in it together.
The money or the pride?
You see, Lemon, even though we're all part of this cold corporate setup, from the lowliest errand boy to the most beautiful leading lady.
Thank you.
We're a family, Lemon. We're all in this together.
Now you're a hippie dilettante, and I'm a one percenter.
What's happening? Why are you singing?
And you may think you know it all, but listen to your mentor.
Are we in a Super Bowl commercial? Is a Clydesdale gonna kick a beer at Betty White or something?
You act as though you're in a game that only you can win. But I have learned there's one great club that all of us are in. We're
in
the Brotherhood of Man, dedicated to giving all we can.
Oh, aren't you proud to be
in that fraternity?
Brotherhood?
Absolutely. And what better night for the millions watching to fall in love with the NBC family? And if they don't, I'm going to fire about two-thirds of these people before the game is over. Now, sing.
I don't think football fans want that. What they want is
to hear me sing.
One man may seem incompetent.
Thank you.
Another not make sense.
I'm blodorkable.
Good, Tracy. It worked for Fox.
While others look like quite a waste of company expense.
They need a brother's leadership, so please don't do them in. Remember, mediocrity is not a mortal sin.
I disagree.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the newest member of the NBC family, Smash.
Oh, that noble feeling feels like bells are pealing. Down with double dealing.
I missed it? I've been taking lessons for almost an hour, you guys.